Vimana was one of the first gods in Smite, so when we started work on a new football skin concept, we had to find a god of the football field to bring him to life.
Kelvin Benjamin is an NFL player, formerly of the Carolina Panthers and the Bills, and also a longtime Smite fan. We met Kelvin at DreamHack at HRX in November of last year, and we really built a strong relationship with him there at the event.
It's been great, man. Seeing a lot of new content coming to Smite, you know, seeing the gist of how things work behind the scenes. I got into Smite just browsing Xbox Store one day and ran across Smite and downloaded it. When you're done studying the plays and going over the playbook and stuff, you just, you know, hop on and that's your downtime.
We actually had a Vimana skin on the schedule that we were leaning to go towards the more sports route, and we couldn't think of a better way to kind of get Kelvin involved into the creation of the skin.
Kelvin came in, I sat with him, and we just went over the lines, and he added basically his own magic and made it as authentic as possible.
You know, it's crazy because, you know, I work on this game and I'm really interactive with the community, but you just never know who's playing the game that you work on all the time.
All praises go to these guys around here, man, Hi-Rez, and what they do.
We're so excited about this skin and we're really excited to show it to you guys.
Touchdown Vimana will be available June 18th in the Independence Chest for a limited time.